entertainment show for the Willard community.
I am Caesar.
And I am Carlos. It's Wednesday, September 14th. In 1994, Major League Baseball players strike over a salary cap and other proposed changes, forcing the cancellation of the entire postseason and the World Series. On this week's show, Back to School Night, Jaguar Pride, Turnaround Arts announcements, dance team announcements, and more. Now, let's take a look at this upcoming week's announcements.
Wednesday, September 14, FCA Club by lunch. Everyone welcome. Wednesday, September 14, binder check advisement. Friday, September 23, Turnaround Arts permission slip winners party.
Welcome to our Back to School special. We have a new look, but the same great show.
That's right. We had an amazing open house on Thursday, September 8th, to welcome everyone back. Thanks to all the students, teachers, staff, parents, and custodians who made it so awesome.
Up next, pics of our teachers, students, and staff, and parents with our Jaguar. Can you guess who is in the costume?
You're like a love song in my mind. Play it all loop, baby, one more time. Touch me like music. Got you on replay every night and day. Feel your body in every word you say. Touch me like music. On the verse, yeah, the beat starts first. Hit me with the rhythm like a body's rehearsed.
Did you figure out who was the Jaguar?
Students are interested in being a leader in FCA or Fellowship of Christian Athletes. It's not too late. Students in first lunch should be Miss Bailey in room 1100, or students in second lunch see Mr. Donovan in 1111.
Talking about clubs, check out this cool video from our dance club.
By dancing and singing, getting my groove on.
I should turn this around.
There you go. This is how I turn around. Willard. Willard Digital Media Arts. DMS.
Students, Willard Intermediate has been chosen as a Turnaround Art School. See the video announcement.
Good morning, Willard Eagles. Hi there. My name is Nigel Lithgow, and I'm a dancer, a director, and a producer. I was the executive producer of American Idol. I created So You Think You Can Dance, where I'm a judge on the panel with Maddie Ziegler, Paula Abdul, and Jason Derulo. But more importantly than all of that, I am your turnaround artist for this year. And we have lots of exciting things that will be happening at your school with the help of Mrs. Scruton and the teachers working together with the President's Committee on the Arts and Humanities. We have planned, I believe, the best year ever, full of dancing, arts, and music. Projects that I hope will make your whole learning experience more fun and engaging and help you become that little bit more creative. Now, when I was 11 years of age, I found my passion in tap dancing, and it changed my entire life. Now I can talk to Congress about improving dance education across the country. It even gave me the ability to create a National Dance Day here in America, where everyone gets to show how much fun dancing is, including your First Lady, Michelle Obama. I believe that the arts are what makes every one of us very special. It allows us the freedom to express how we are feeling, whether it's in dancing, acting, drawing, or any other creative activity you can think of. At this moment in time, I'm doing So You Think You Can Dance with a bunch of brilliant kids who are mentored by our all-stars. Well, I've got the pleasure of bringing those all-stars up to Willard Intermediate School across this year. Let's hear from a few of them.
Yo, what's up, Willard? It's your boy, Fiction.
Hey, guys, it's Robert from So You Think You Can Dance.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Comfort, from So You Think You Can Dance. I can't wait to get down with y'all at Willard.
I can't wait to come down and show you some moves, and then maybe you show me some moves, you know what I'm saying?
Hola, es Gaby de So You Think You Can Dance. Estoy encantada de verlos a todos en Willard muy pronto y vamos a tener un tiempo muy divertido.
I'll see you guys soon.
I can't wait to meet all of you. Until then, work hard, have fun, and be creative in everything that you do. See you soon. Bye for now.
That's it for us. See you next time for another edition of Willard Wednesday.
Remember, you rock.
Charge it no more than a pad. Have to put it in my bag, cause today I'm gonna learn and I'm not gonna slack. I'm not gonna crack it if I keep it in my case.
First, yeah, the beat starts first. Have me with your rhythm like a body's rehearsed. Have me dancing all night. Then the melody, I heard it once, that was it for me. Like one, two, three, the rest was history.